says these men won't get off easy.
They've been charged with two